MacGyver, are you?
I'm Clay MacGyver.
Your uncle is a wonderful man, just wonderful.
Yeah, the best, yeah. He taught me everything.
When my hearing aid broke, he fixed it for me with a paper clip and a jelly bean. I work in payroll, but your uncle MacGyver would always...
Oh, MacGyver's your uncle? Hey, he's the reason I grew a mullet. I mean, you know, I'm bald now, but... Damn! So what, you're like young MacGyver, huh?
My name is Clay.
No, you're like MacGyverito. That means little MacGyver.
Young MacGyver.
Invalid login.
Thank you. Clay MacGyver.
Access granted.
This meeting was set for 0900 hours. It's 0903.
I missed you too, General.
You are right. The rock you found is kimberlite. The volcanic rock that contains diamonds, or rather, contained diamonds before the explosion.
How did you recognize it?
Diamond repels water, and water just shot right off the dust when I dropped some on it.
Well, what your little preschool science project didn't show you is that they're canary diamonds. They retail for up to $1 million a carat, and judging from the sample, it was a sizable supply.
What about the explosive?
Plastique. I found that color-coded tag and...
I ran it and got a match. The device has been used twice before, both times by the United Liberation Front.
The ULF is one of the 8 anti-US terrorist groups we have been monitoring under our congressional letter of marque. Just yesterday, we took into custody that ULF operative.
You're implicated.
And we've intercepted this ULF cipher. We've broken part of it, but we're still nowhere close. We need the key.
Why would the United Liberation Front want to blow up an untapped canary diamond resource in the Sierra Nevadas?
Log on to CNN US News.
There was a terrible natural gas explosion in the snow out west. Fortunately, I was rescued before the ice collapsed.
Oh, bloody hell.
Your news source seems to have gone up in smoke. I think you'll find you require the full order from us.
Where is the rendezvous?
Your man never arrived with the key to the cipher.
I'm aware.
Omar was detained. Check your email.
Operation Falcon. Operation Cobra. And now, Operation Panther. General, you're gonna be a little more creative. You're gonna run out of vicious animal names. Anyone ever tell you have a great smile?
That was funny. For whose benefit did you make that joke?
For no one's benefit.
Correct. For no one's benefit. In most jobs, charm and wit can compensate for almost any shortcoming. After 2 months here, you should recognize that at Phoenix, those qualities simply promote inefficiency.
Copy that.
You are physically perceptive, wildly imaginative, highly articulate, well-read, fiercely dedicated, composed under pressure, keenly analytic, focused, decisive, intuitive, tenacious, and morally grounded.
Thank you.
Those are not compliments. They are facts and minimum requirements for your position. When your uncle recommended you for this job, his only reservation was about your age. I offered that Mozart had written 287 compositions by the age of 23. he observed that Mozart did not bet with his friends on how much fast food he could eat without throwing up.
That seems accurate.
Any progress on the cipher?
It'll take weeks to crack. We need the key. I'm tracing the IP address it was sent to, but they must have bounced it through 1,000 locations.
Press on. Taylor? MacGyver?
I don't think the General's my biggest fan.
He's open with you. For him, that's a sign of respect. Not so perceptive now, are we, Mozart?